This experience here, this internship, has been a really good fit for me. Talking with classmates that I have in school, from the sounds of it, this is actually one of the better jobs for me on the aspect of the problem solving and the puzzling kind of thing. Hi, my name is Travis. I'm an intern here at KEB America. Done quite a bit over the course of my internship here. Started out over in production, building all of the pieces to the units to get a hands-on experience before they moved me over into service and repair. So the thing that I really like about this job is really the problem-solving aspect of it. The customer will send back a unit with a set of things that they noticed was wrong with it, but then it's seeing like what's wrong when we test it and figuring out what the actual like source of the problem is. We have to take pictures of the unit, so that happens first. And then the second step is to get all the customer's parameters off of the control card. Usually what we do is we look at the error history and the number of hours on it to see what the control card can tell us about what's been going wrong. Next step being diode checks. All the diodes for the power mods on the units are supposed to read a certain way. And then finally, the last step would be to crack it open and visually check, see if anything looks wrong. If things pass all of that, then they would be bench tested and function tested to catch any problems we might have missed while actually evaluating the unit. One of the projects I've worked on here is creating some demo units, some of which are going to stay here for demonstrations and some of which are going to Hennepin Technical College, the school that I go to. And I'm going to end up doing a presentation of those when they're finished. It's really interesting to put them together and see more of a, like, in the field, what they actually do while the motor is running, because a lot of what I do is the internals and how it communicates with itself and what's going on inside of it. So it was really neat to see, you know, how you wire it up and how the unit can be programmed and what that means for running a motor. I think that was really neat. As for scheduling, they've been really understanding of the work-school balance. Generally, it's just, hey, we know that you're paying for school, and so that's going to be your focus, to learn and get an education. They do still get me here as much as they can, but hey, I also want to be here as much as I can. As for coworkers, I've only kind things to say. Some amazing people here. Aaron and Keith, my two managers, they're both very nice, very knowledgeable. So overall, I've had a really good time. The demo units were a lot of fun to put together. It's always great to work on a unit, the problem-solving aspect, as I've reiterated this whole time. Yeah, and just the community, working with people, and it really has been an experience that I think is good for me. It has prepared me for whatever job I end up going into, just the experience and the hands-on nature of it.